Okay, the sun is out, all the snow has melted. There's Zeus. Zeus is way over there if you can see him. Oh, Daisy's sitting down now. She was standing before like she was gonna lay an egg. Here's Autumn eating some food. Hi, Autumn. This is being filmed with my new camcorder. It's a Kodak PlaySport. It's kind of like a flip camcorder. It looks like a large flat cell phone. I took their food out because we're getting ready to move the hen house. Hi, that's Winter. Spring is behind. There's Spring. There's Winter. That's Autumn. Chickie's going out the door. This one here, I can't see the leg band. Chickie, oh, that's Susan. Susie, be nice. Susie was picking on Chickie. That's Rosie. Rosie, the one who's going out the door. Here's Daisy getting ready to lay an egg. We already got 5 eggs this morning, but I didn't film us collecting them. I should have, but it was still snowy and wet.
That's waterproof, though.
I was using the Olympus still camera when I filmed them earlier. I didn't think about doing this. Hi, Zeusie. Hey. What are you doing, Zeus? You coming to see the chickens? And the Kodak doesn't have as wide as an angle as my digital camera, so I have to get further away to film stuff. Hi, Zeusie. Meow. And this is being filmed in WGA.
WVGA.
WVGA. And this camcorder will also do 720p and 720p 60, it said. And then 1080p.
I thought it was 720i and 720p.
Well, the one shows a 60 next to it.
That's probably the 720p or something.
Well, it goes 720 and then it had a 720 60, like 60 frames or something. Oh, she laid an egg. We missed it. She must have already laid it, and she's just been sitting on it. I don't know if you could see it in the camera, but there's an egg. See it? Wow, she laid a big egg. Daisy, you're not going to go broody on me, are you? Brody? Broody? Broody.
What's that?
Broody is where they sit and try and hatch their eggs. They won't lay anymore as long as they're sitting on one. Daisy, you laid your egg. You need to get off of it. Where's your egg at? Let me get it from you. Can I have your egg? There it is. Oh, it's nice and warm. Daisy lays light brown eggs that have a pinkish tint to them. Okay, so we got 6 eggs today. I think we didn't get one from Rosie yet because we didn't get one that's spotted.
Does she usually lay later?
Yeah, she does. She lays as late as 5 p.m. So we still got shade, snow in the shade here. And all the chicken prints. Oh, and the chickens are bad. They're tearing up the tree. They want a dirt bath. So they're digging in this topsoil that I planted last year in this flowering pear. I don't know if you can see how deep this hole is, but it goes down like 6 inches and they're kind of wrecking my garlic. And so I planted garlic around all the trees because I like garlic and it's supposed to protect against burrowing worms, insects that destroy the trees. So we're gonna move the hen house. The hen house has been there for the winter because it's close to the house. I don't have to go as far. So we're gonna pick it up. We're gonna move it over to this side of the yard. Put it probably where that hole is right out there where the kids dug. And then I'm gonna move the fence. This is just a temporary fence. It's not connected. You see how there's 2x4s holding it up? This is the fence for the front yard that we're eventually gonna put around the front yard. So this fence, I'm going to take it all down and put enough right here from that post over to the corner right here to block the chickens off back there so they don't destroy everything. So we're going to move the hen house, move the fence, move the chickens because they've tore this thing up. This thing is totally destroyed. That plant right there has no soil around it because I was trying to build it higher. They've dug holes there, holes everywhere. And so, this all has to be filled in with more topsoil. A fountain is gonna go here eventually, a waterfall. And it's gonna come down right through here. And this is the low ground right here. So it's gonna come out into this low ground And those two tubs that you see right here, both of those black tubs are going to go over here somewhere, right in this area, probably because that tree is too close. So we're going to put a tub right there, probably maybe another tub right here, and have it come this way. I got to go collect some flats, rocks. We have one around the front. I'd film it, but it's too far away. Looks really nice for water running on it. And this one we went and collected. It has some calcium on this side. I think the other side is more red. I don't know if it'll show up, but it's like a red granite, like a pinkish red granite. So that's probably going to be one of them. Then we have this round one that's pinkish red too. Has some nice color in it. I just put these here because I had nowhere else to throw them. The other rocks are pretty much going to stay. So the chickens, you can see how they're all going through here right now, tearing everything up, digging. So they're going to be blocked off. They won't have the whole backyard anymore. But then I'll probably plant some clover along here. Oh, Zeus wants to jump up. Oh, just, ow, Zeus, your claws hurt me. I'm not wearing my hoodie. Zeus's claws, ow, ow, we're trimmed. But David, come here. But his claws are growing and I'm not wearing my hoodie, so it's like hurts a little bit when Zeus jumps up on me. Here, film Zeusy. You see Zeusy? He jumped up on me. Zeus is a crazy kitty. He likes to snuggle with me all the time. He's purring. He's purring really loud. See this garlic over here? This garlic did really good. Get close. This is the peach tree, isn't it, peach?
I think so.
Yeah, it's peach. And nectarine's over there.
Nectarine's a little short, weird one.
It's a dwarf. Dwarf nectarine. So, okay. Let's move the hen house. That's good.
How do you stop?